Determine the gain VO by VS of the transistor amplifier circuit in figure. We have to determine this VO by VS. Solution. First of all, we will redraw the circuit. Now let's assume this is node number 1 with voltage V1. This is current I1 and this is current I2. And this is a reference node. Now we will apply KCL at node V1. So summation of all the entering current is I1 is equal to summation of all the leaving current. Leaving current is I2 plus IO. I2 plus IO. Now I1 is equal to Vs minus V1 by 200. Vs minus V1 by 200 is equal to I2. I2 is V1 minus 0 by 100. V1 minus 0 by 100 plus IO. Now this IO is V1 minus VO by 1000 by 2000, or directly V1 minus VO into 10 raised to minus 3, 10 raised to minus 3 by 2000. Now this will be Vs minus V1 by 2000 by 200 minus V1 by 100 minus V1 minus VO into 10 raised to minus 3 by 2000 is equal to 0. Now this will be Vs by 200 minus V1 by 200 minus V1 by 100 minus V1 by 2000 minus VO into 10 raised to minus 3 by 2000. This is minus minus plus is equal to 0. Now this will be minus 1 by 200 minus 1 by 100 minus 1 by 2000 minus 31 by 2000 minus 31 by 2000 V1 plus Vs by 200 plus this will be 10 raised to minus 3 by 2000. Phi into 10 raised to minus 7. VO is equal to 0. Now here we can see that VO is equal to voltage is equal to current into resistance. Resistance is 10,000 into current. Current is 40 IO, but the direction of current is in opposite direction. So according to the polarity of VO, so this will be minus 40 IO minus 40 IO into minus 40 into this IO is V1 minus VO into 10 raised to minus 3 by 2000. Now this will be VO is equal to, this will get cancelled, this 0, this 0, this 0, and this will be 2 into 5. Now 5 into 40, 5 into 40 is 200, so minus 200 V1 minus this minus minus plus 200 VO into 10 raised to minus 3. So from this VO minus 200 VO into 10 raised to minus 3 is equal to minus 200 V1. Now this will be one minus 200 into 10 raised to minus 3. Zero point eight VO is equal to minus 200 V1. So from this V1 is equal to minus 0.8 VO by 200. So this will be minus 0.8 by 200 minus 4 into 10 raised to minus 3 VO. Therefore, V1 is equal to minus 4 into 10 raised to minus 3 VO. Now we will substitute this value. Let's say this is equation number 1. So this will be minus 31 by 2000 into minus 4 into 10 raised to minus 3 VO plus VS by 200 plus 5 into 10 raised to minus 7 VO is equal to 0. Now this will be minus 31 by minus 31 by 2000 into minus 4 into 10 raised to minus 3 then plus 5 into 10 raised to minus 7 6.25 into 10 raised to minus 5 VO plus VS by 200 is equal to 0. Now this will be 6.25 into 10 raised to minus 5 VO is equal to minus VS by 200. Now VO by VS is equal to minus 1 by 200 into 1 by 6.25 into 10 raised to minus 5. So VO by VS is equal to minus 1 by 200 into 1 by 6.25 into 10 raised to minus 5. So this is minus 80. For electrical and electronics engineering related questions and answers, visit the link in the description below.